Mario Falcone is expecting his first child with fiancée Becky Miesner. It was announced in OK magazine last week. However, his brother-in-law, McFly star Tom Fletcher, has revealed that he hasn't given the former The Only Way Is Us star any parenting tips. Speaking exclusively to OK Online at Monday night's NHS Heroes Awards in London, Tom said, "I quite like not giving any advice to new dads." He joked, "You feel like you'll work it out. It's funnier that way. So no, I haven't given him any advice." Tom appeared at the event alongside his bandmate and Strictly Come Dancing winner Harry Judd, who quipped, "I like giving advice. I like telling people what to do." Also at the event, Tom revealed that his wife Giovanna's recent pregnancy health scare was actually down to their son. Mario and Becky discovered that they were to become first-time parents on a holiday to Barbados in March. The couple are expecting their third child, due in the coming months, Becky told OK Magazine in an exclusive interview. "We were trying for a baby for a while last year, but it wasn't happening, so we decided to stop for a bit. Then a few months later I fell pregnant. It was getting quite stressful, so we decided we needed to relax a bit. But as soon as we went back to just having fun, she fell pregnant," Mario added. "It's been my dream to be a dad for a long time now, so I'm over the moon." The pair got engaged last June after a year of dating.